All right, Don, we're down here in Langley Hockey House, Langley, BC. We got Team Dark Blue. We saw where these boys started. What do you think about them now? Where are these guys heading? Are they going to be able to make it anywhere? Well, it's like this. We got Team Dark Blue. We start off a bit rough, all right? We got Mika and Trevor. They're the only two guys in the lower mainland that wanted to take a run at this roller hockey, and now we got this group of boys on Team Dark Blue. Tell you what. What we're seeing is a lot of good stick handling control. Some of these guys are doing tryouts. Some of these guys are doing extra practices on the side. That's what this team needs. They're working together. We got some really fast skaters out there. We got some top defensemen. They're showing up to practice. They're getting to the games. So now it's just a matter of time before these boys start putting that puck in the back of the net. They're working hard. They're getting that puck to the net. They're getting it to open space. They're passing it around. That's what's going to make this team a winning team, hands down. That's it. Okay, I understand that. But we got some other good teams out there. That yellow team's not bad. I mean, look at them. They're getting the goals. Team Dark Blue, they started off a little slow. That's all I'm saying. I don't know. Okay, granted they started off a little slow. But you know what? We got a new player on. We got that Lions kid. He's definitely brought the team spirits up, maxed us out at 10 players. We were feeling a little rough when we had 9. We got Trevor coaching now. Huge hand. Let's have a look at the lineup that we got. Dayton, Van Dayton in goal. This kid's all right. Gansky, the kid's a rocket on those skates. Wood, number 2, scoring goals. Max Lyons, kid's a rocket too. Mante, number 7, love watching that kid. Number 12, this guy came out of the gates. That guy's working hard. Batten, we're going to see one of his first goals tonight. Witzke, number 4, always working hard, always getting into open space. Ty Dayton, he's defense solid. Cade Dayton, that's his brother. They're passing it around. We like it. Let's have a peek here and see what happens.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stars creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way.
Cause though the truth may vary, this ship will carry on.
And full of love.
Some days I don't know if I am wrong or right.
Your mind is playing tricks on you, my dear.
Cause though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
We're outside here at the Langley Hockey House. Wow, talk about excitement. We got all the boys down here in their Vancouver Canucks jerseys. They want to see Team Dark Blue tonight. Though we got Scully and Force here. Scully, Force, what do you guys think about Team Dark Blue? These guys are working hard. They sure are, man. I can't believe those guys. They've been out there. They've been passing that puck around. They've been getting into open space. The improvement that these boys have shown is unbelievable. How about you? Do you still see the Team Dark Blue as a strong force? Absolutely. Team Dark Blue, like Forrest was just saying, is really, really working hard. These guys have come together as a group. They've got some solid coaching going on. They've got some solid parenting behind them, getting them to the rink, getting them on that rink and working hard. So getting on the rink and working hard, do you think is a big key to their success? Absolutely. The more these guys work together, the better they're going to play. And we're seeing a lot of that tonight. The Vancouver Canucks are going to be rolling in the house tonight to watch these boys play because they know that they can improve their team playing skills in the Canucks League if they watch Team Dark Blue. So you think Team Dark Blue is actually going to be able to coach a little bit of what the Vancouver Canucks should be doing to get themselves through to the playoffs? Well, yeah, Vancouver Canucks need as much help as they can, and I'll tell you what, Team Dark Blue is probably the team to really help them, move in the right direction of winning games. So winning games, you see Team Dark Blue as winning more games, or do you see them as losing? They're absolutely going to win. I've been watching the last couple games. Granted, they've been down by a point or two, but the improvement and the skill level has increased dramatically. These guys are on top of their game. They are really starting to shine. No question in my mind, the Vancouver Canucks are going to learn something tonight. So the Vancouver Canucks should be watching carefully about what these boys are doing. Well, thank you very much, Scully, Force. Great that you were here with us tonight. We got to get back in that Langley Hockey House and watch what these kids are doing to the back of those nets.
Dog goes woof, cat goes meow, bird goes tweet, and mouse goes squeak. Cow goes moo, frog goes croak, and the elephant goes toot. Ducks say quack, and fish go blub, and the seal goes ow, ow, ow. But there's one sound that no one knows. What does the fox say? And digging holes, tiny paws up the hill. Suddenly you're standing still. Your fur is red, so beautiful, like an angel in disguise. But if you meet a friendly horse, will you communicate by Morse? Morse, Morse. How will you speak to that horse? What does the frog say? What the frog say? We'll be right back.
satisfaction. Push me and let your touch me till I can get to my satisfaction.
Push me and let your touch me till I can get my
satisfaction.